Oh man, so much more. More packs. Oh, here we go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, we need some more of them sweet legends. What do you say? What do you say? I would like, give me the Blue Eyes White Dragon Shaman Legendary. That'd be sweet. Maybe, let's see. We've already got Kazakus, but another of the Cabal would be good. Cabal Legendaries, because it seems like you need all of them. If you're gonna jam them into your one-offs deck, you need every tool at your disposal, right? Ugh, secondary Bruiser. You shame me. You shame me. Next. Nope. No thanks. Next. Fishing for them legendaries. Hogleader. I mean, is it possible that this comes in to play in a tournament? Possible. Not really something you want to jam into your ladder deck, though. I feel you can do a lot better, especially among the 6-drop legendaries that just reliably do a thing regardless of what your opponent is doing, whether or not they're keeping cards in hand. Next. Really looking for a legendary or a golden. Golden. Here we go. Oh my god, the RNG gods are right in my corner right now. I call out exactly the card that I want. I said, you know, legendary golden. We cracked it right there. Right there, Blue Eyes White Dragon himself. Sweet. Sweet. Man, so lucky. How do I get so lucky? I tell you how I get so lucky. It's because I record every single pack that I open. And then you just pay attention to the ones where I got super lucky. But, Mean Streets, all my luck has come at once. Wow, this pack, let's get a screenshot of that one. This pack is pretty maddening. yeah. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna post that to our Hearthstone pack openings. There you go. That's true. That is true. Next! Three golden legendaries! Three! Three. Oh my god. That is more than double the number of golden legendaries I have ever opened. And this is in a single set on a single day. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. Oh. Oh my god. I feel like Madame Goya is a really good one to have a golden of. Just because. Look, she's not that super strong for constructed, but you know, you can do so many crazy things with her. And if you want to be doing crazy things, do it golden. Of course. Of course. It's like, you know, you needed that day one golden. Yashaj? Nazoth? Ithun? No, the other guy. Hope's End. Oh my god. Yep. Of course. You know, just more legendaries. More legendaries. Yogg-Saron. Yes, you needed that day one Yogg-Saron. So. I can't even think. It's just. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. Alright, I've got a playset of golden hidden caches. Why? I mean, these back openings, they've been the real hidden caches. Holy crap. Holy crap. Well, a pack opening every day. Every single day, the next 20 packs will be uploaded, and you don't want to miss it, because I'm apparently the luckiest guy on Earth. Come back then. But until then, HottieBBQ, out.